Center, Ole Miss held its annual Meet the Rebels Day, a pretty self-explanatory event, and fans were invited out to meet their favorite Rebels from any of the numerous fall teams. They got to take pictures and get autographs, but also a little special today, the Rebels were able to see the brand new mascot unveiled. His name is Tony the Land Shark, and he put on quite the show today for Rebel fans. He was named in honor of Tony Fain, the first Rebel to throw fins up.